Czarnik double team, goes to Corrali, loose shot over top of the net, bouncing puck, a score! Czarnik again! He moves into seventh place on the all-time scoring chart for Miami with his second goal tonight, his fourth of the season, and the Redhawks have their first lead of the weekend at 2-1.
And that will come of the short-handed variety with 3 seconds left on the penalty to Cody Murphy. The Redhawks doing a great job of keeping the puck in the offensive zone, killing off a lot of time. Finally found a loose man. Corrali in between the circles, actually in the high slot. He picks up the puck and is able to send in a nice shot.